believe that that one of the first animals that God brought to Adam to rename was a dog. Hope so, because Adam probably didn't get help with the dog to hurt all the other animals. So that's pretty much sure what animals or what dogs have done is to help people take care of other animals as well as other dogs and all that sort of thing. But we have a kind of a fellowship of this. The strange thing is that we don't know each other's names. We know the names of our dogs.
Yep.
But we don't know each other's names. I'm known as Smokey, Silver dog. But we are grateful for our dogs. We don't know each other all that well, but we do have this in common. Every dog owner I've ever known was a caretaker, somebody who enjoyed taking care of others. And that's the reason they have dogs. What do we do mostly with our dogs? We take care of them. So we have that in common. When I come to the dog park, I know I'm going to meet people or be around people who are kind and thoughtful people who take care of their dogs and others. But we are grateful that that God has given us a gift of our pets, our dogs. We're grateful for what they do for us. And so we're just going to take a moment now to bless the dogs. They blessed us. Now we're going to bless them. So, if you will, just bow your heads for a moment and we'll have a little prayer. God created us and placed us on the earth to be stewards of all living things. Therefore, let us proclaim the glory of our Creator, saying, O God, how wonderful are the works of your hands. Blessed are you, O Lord of the universe. We created you. Give us the ability to train them to help us in our work. So blessed are you, O Lord of the universe. You give us food.